gang, every now and then we get a kind of an unusual one in. We just got a 1972 Suburban. 350. Power steering, power brakes, two bench seats, radio and heater. Now get this, it's a three-door. One driver's door and two passengers' door. Now this is set up with gable doors on the rear, and the seller is obtaining some newer doors. It needs two rear doors. But gang, this is a solid running, driving old rig. Mercy. You know, somebody scrubbed her up a little bit and tuned it up and tightened it up, and God, you could just put a set of Marimont glass packs on it and go rumbling down the road. We're not asking a lot of money for it. You could do so many different things with it, and you could pull your hot rod down the road. But, you know, I don't mind every now and then to get something a little unusual and bring it in that's off the main. So here it is, gang, a 72 two-wheel drive Suburban, 350, a solid, straight, clean old rig. Won't break the bank. Have a look at it. Worth a look.